23 years old, you're one of the oldest guys in the draft. Do you see that as an advantage?
Oh, yeah, a lot of experience under my belt. I've been in Syracuse for 4 years. Played with a great coach, and I mean, I learned a lot from him.
You really thrived your senior season. How important was that for your game on personal level?
Oh, that was very important. I mean, I had to wait my turn. I had a lot of people ahead of me those few years I was there. So, I mean, I just waited my turn, and everything started falling in place.
Stock started to rise at the NBA Combine. What have you been hearing about your draft position?
Late first, early second, around there. So, I mean, just out here working hard, just trying to see what happens.
You've been quoted saying, like, you haven't really had enough time to squeeze in as many workouts as you've been invited. What's been the challenge with that?
I was up to 23 workouts, so, I mean, my agent figured out which ones I needed to go to and which ones I didn't need to go to. So, I think I have, like, 11 more now, so I'll be fine.
How many have you already done?
Then this is my sixth one.
Okay. Yeah. You do about 17 workouts with your agent.
Oh, yeah, somewhere over there.
What's that been like, just going through a workout for work?
Just take it day by day. I try not to look in the other week. I just try to finish out this week right now and see what happens from there.
Do you enjoy the process?
Oh, yeah, it's a great process. So I talked to all my teammates, Michael Carter-Williams, Jeremy Grant, CJ Fair-Alderman. They told me it's a great process just to enjoy it.
What is it like to work out in this gym where Kobe works out every day and seeing these jerseys and banners on the wall?
Oh, it's an honor. It's a lot of history here. A lot of people have been through here. So, I mean, just want to come out here, have fun, and try to play my game.
When you guys were feeling all the invitations for the workouts, how did you determine, like, which ones you wanted to go to?
To be honest, I just let my agent deal with all that. I was just figuring out just working out and just doing what I have to do. So, I mean, he decided which ones I really needed to go to and which ones was best for me, so.
What are you trying to show to teams? What's the goal? What have you heard?
Just trying to be hard. I'm a hard worker. I'm humble. I'm hungry. And just go out there and do all the little things. Rebound, block shots, score if I have to score. Just do the things that get the team to win.
Do you see yourself as a 4 or 5? Like, what do you think you'll be?
Four or five. Just get my weight up to keep up with the 4 and 5s and more. So I'll be fine.
What do you remember from playing in the Kobe Bryant Classic in high school?
A lot of dunks. Yeah, a lot of dunks that game. So, I mean, it was fun. I had a lot of fun with my teammates. I think we won. I think I got MVP that game too, so it was a great game.
You had any interactions with him?
I've met him twice. I met him in 8th grade, and I met him my 11th grade playing in the USA World game.
What do you remember about the interaction?
He told us not to talk to the foreign people. They are our enemies, so I just listened to him. Yeah.
That's great.
Yeah.
Do you ever see yourself playing with him?
I don't know. I mean, they'll be an honor. I mean, I've been watching him as growing up, and I mean, he's a great player. So we'll see what happens.
Because you know, some people say maybe it's not the easiest thing to play with Kobe.
I don't know. I just watch what happens on TV.